This week on TMG Gaming, we're entering the world of virtual reality.
The fuck is this bullshit?
This is like peak gaming experience.
Experience.
Just let me die.
Say hi to the dog. Oh my god, he's so cute.
Greet the dog.
No, you gotta kiss him on the lips.
Don't walk away from me!
Aw, oh, dude.
Abandoned again! No! Oh my god, my real dog just came up to me. Holy shit.
I'm just gonna follow this dog. I don't know what he's up to.
Okay, he's the main character. You're the NPC.
Yeah, I'm the companion. We're gonna play Fallout 4, but as the companion.
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Such a cute nose.
Dog, get out of the way. Who's eating a bowl of fucking Honey Nut Cheerios?
How can you identify the crunch?
Holy shit, that took his fucking head off.
You just decapitate him with a tire iron?
I got a switchblade. I'm using the switchblade, boys.
Coming for your ankles. I'm coming for your ankles.
The notorious ankle slicer.
I'm coming for your ankles!
Worked better than I thought it would.
Guys.
Wait, where'd you go?
Hey, you can't. No, that's not allowed.
What's not allowed?
That's not allowed. It's totally gonna get demonetized.
No! 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 How do I get them back?
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need.
My dick is out right now. Hey, camera. Here's a
crash version. No one cares about story.
What is with his neck? This guy's a dumbass. I'm gonna put him out of his misery. A doggo again.
Her misery.
Oh, shit.
Nani the fuck?
It's a pipe pistol. Oh my god. Okay. I think I might have glitched this game out, boys.
Wow. Oh, nice. Cutting edge. Oh, absolute cutting edge technology.
Walls don't exist.
Perfect game, no flaws. I killed it? That was so
walls
bad.
Don't actually exist.
No, finish it off with the ankle slash, dude.
Look at this. Hello.
Give him a little smooch. Give him a little kissy.
Oh, look at this hand sticking through the wall.
He wants love, man. He just wants love. Put your sleeve on his biggest finger.
It's your pit boy now, big guy.
Wait, I'm gonna get down on one knee.
Deathclaw, would you do me the honors of making me that? Get away from here, this is a moment. I can play this game while laying down, boys. Oh, here we go.
What the hell?
Optimal gameplay.
Oh my god.
Optimal gameplay.
Optimal gameplay.
Whoa!
Should we go back in and tell the survivors or whatever that their enemies are dead?
No, I'd say just let them stew in there for a little bit longer.
We don't have time for them. We gotta go find my son.
Yeah, exactly. Where is Nemo?
Have you seen my son?
Welcome to Three Musketeers Gaming, where we fucking deep dive Finding Nemo and the reasons. Junk is
done to my boy. Whoa, who's talking right now? Who's talking?
These guys.
We'll lower our weapons, all right?
Ankle slash them.
I can't. I'm in a conversation. Give me money. No, just keep calm. Yeah, he's giving me his money.
That's everything I have.
Yeah, he's lying, dude. Wow. I see coupons in his pocket.
Uh-oh. That didn't work.
Well, hey there, pup.
Who are you? Trudy?
Is that your grandma?
Grandma Drew!
She was talking to the main character. You can't talk to her.
Oh, shit, you're right. She was talking to the dog.
Didn't you go to NPC school? I'm really hoping in real life that, like, you're playing this in your living room, you know, looking like a fool of the VR. Like, actual robbers are coming into your house and just, like, moving out, like, the TV, like, everything, like, as you're playing.
Yeah, that wasn't a dog that I was cuddling with on the ground 5 minutes ago.
Come back to bed, Matthew.
I think there's a person in here.
I don't know if they wanted money or they wanted something more sexual. Anyway, I started blasting. Bang! Bang!
What happened? Why your health is low. Okay, yeah, I know. I died! Fuck, we're back here. We didn't save the grandma. Oh, god damn it. Might as well just fucking...
Oh! Oh! You gotta lie down to sell it. Oh, you gotta lie down to sell it.
All right, that's it for this episode. Yeah. Time to go to hell.
Wow, you really fell down in a very, like, cordial, very,
okay, I can't see anything except for the virtual world, okay?
Okay, come on, take two, come on.
Okay.
No one shoots themselves and then falls down very, like, out in control.
No one shoots himself, just sits down very slowly.
Okay, old reliable.
Switchblading yourself.
You either become a hero or live long enough to slash your own ankles.
Oh, hi, Bishop! He's right here, just laying down, having a time.
There's no blood on that blade, so
yeah, not believable.
I'm gonna say this is fake.
2 out of 10, bad game physics.
Wait, I'll put some blood on it. Hold on.
Does that actually work?
Yeah, there's blood on it now. Yeah, now I'm dead. Yay. Holy shit! My dog's amazing!
He's on fire, like literally, and also figuratively.
Mother, I crave violence.